So we're just travelling New Zealand and come across this auto wreckers. They seem to have a lot of old stuff. So we're going to go check it out. The steering wheel's hanging off the ceiling. This place is massive. Kind of newer car parts there. I want one of these old steering wheels. You know, I said I'm going to put them on the wall.
Yes.
That'd be a cool memento from our trip, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
If you see an old cool steering wheel. I know. Mark would absolutely love this. Grills, all this starter motors, and the coils, sun visor flaps. Be great if I can find a GT badge from Isalika. I haven't got any tools, so I'd have to. Just found an old rear window louver for an 84 Prelude. If I still had that car, I would be purchasing that right now. There's old Datsun grills. What's this? Heads. Manifolds. Carburetors. Yeah, air filters. It's kind of organized. Me again. Whoa. I like wheels. That's crazy. I think you should get that. Creaky doors. Just adds the effect, doesn't it? All the old dials. And gauges. Empty fuel. Window handles. Hubcaps, not quite as exciting. I think, oh, these are old hubcaps. Old diffs. Jeez. Oh, that's a spare wheel cover. Oh, look at all these carbs. Sick. Jeez. That's a big pile of inlet manifolds. Distributors. Huh? More carburetors. Oh, what are these headlight surrounds? Coils? This is crazy. Old starter motors. Some of these are huge. Window trims. Oh, Freya. That's some old glass. Most of it's smashed, so I'm not too sure where they keep it. Let's see what's through here. Ooh! Actual old cars in one piece. Is that a Moggy Morris Mile? No, definitely not. It's probably an old Ford Falcon there. Man. This looks like a kind of shop area. Old headlights. I just absolutely love the steering wheels up in the ceiling. There's just hundreds of them all hanging up. And they just go on and on. Imagine driving one of these. Wooden wheels. Yeah, I don't think they've got much suspension. Is that D for Datsun? It just gets crazy right here.
There's a door up in the top of this wheel area.
Yeah.
There's a little door, and you open that, and it's all open that, and there's just hundreds of old wooden wheels.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have a look around. Thanks, man. Cheers. Look at it, mate.
You've been upstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you see
all that, man? Yeah,
right. If you want. Got badly gone, these ones there. Look at the rust on the door there. There's a car in there. Just covered in wheels. Renault Frego. Check the wheels on it. That's well 80s. Oh, look at the steering wheel. It's like two spoke. Oh, it's old Mercedes. State of these. They just collapsed in on themselves. This old Merc. Old Renault. What's this? Mess. So we go from outside, which is actually filled, inside's filled, and then to another shed, which is absolutely filled as well. There's cars under everything. This is piled up taller than me. Engines everywhere. Big old Wolseley. Cars through there. Christ, this is incredible. And on forward. Just goes on and on. Biggest pile of bumpers I've ever seen. got to be some rats in these seats somewhere. Rover Mark 3, 3 litre. Don't think that'll run again. There's a car in there, isn't it? Rust on it. This old pickup. That is cool. There's a Capri. It's running some Oni camber. Another old pickup truck. Looks like that's been here a while. Probably just sinking into the ground. Back outside again. More rust. I think that was a bus. Shed old stuff. That's quite cool. The state of it in an old Chevy truck. Is that Mark II Jag? Mini! There's some sheep. Random. Man, this place is just incredible. It just doesn't end. Look at it. That old crane. Oh, there's a mini under there. Poor thing. I'm gonna get lost in here. I've already lost Freya. I don't know where she's gone. Seen better days. Even this house has seen better days. Is that an old Bellette? I don't really know a lot about American cars. Where else can you mix beautiful waterfalls with the coolest wrecking yard in the world? It's just crazy. This thing's definitely seen better days. This just shows you how long they've been here. Well, the earth has just, they've slipped off. Just fallen in. That was a car. Oh, this poor little mini. does that thing. It's pretty cool. It's rear-engined. That's a Fiat. Oh, that little thing is wicked. That's cool. How you doing? This place is just mind blowing. I've always wanted to go somewhere like this. This is yeah. It just goes on and on, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's incredible, isn't it?
Oh, it's fantastic. Sad to see all this amazing old metal, but it's cool.
It's surprising what you sell.
Yeah, really.
You know, like, it can be rusty as anything, you still sell it.
Yeah.
You know, some people just want pets.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know where the girlfriend's gone. Lost her.
Aye.
I've lost her.
There was. I saw a girl go through the work.
This poor little mini. Nature's taken over. Slight rust issue. Is it?
Yeah.
Man.
Pretty rotten, but yeah.
It says runner on the window. There's a load of minis here. Whoa. That one's... Oh my god, I've never seen a mini like that. That's bad. This one's got some rust issues. I think the passenger floor needs replacing. That was not a good time. This one's been here a while, obviously. This one's quite cool. Oh man. Door hinge is still wet. Boots in the back. Smells like an old mini in it. It says runner on the window. These are getting a little bit newer. Some 70s stuff, 60s, 70s. Lots of old Jags. It's pretty cool, what a white horse. Some of the patina on these cars. It's just awesome. Much left in there. This is another shed. Triumphs in here. Austenite. I only know this because it's written on it. Just cars on top of cars. Don't like windows. Roll them up. Random. An RB20. Most modern thing I've seen for a while. Not too jag. And that's cool steering wheel. Can't fit through there, but the amount of money here must be.